They know they don't have the time to write it line by line. They need applications delivered faster, rolled out faster. They need to change them faster. And software traditionally has not been something that moves quickly.